Thank you to the Knights of Columbus, Colorado.